I am not staring at you. I am a cyborg photographer. Just act natural. This is a candid shot. I don't require a camera, so... sorry. Hi, I am not staring at you.
Hi, everybody. I'm Rick. You know, when I first met Bird Person, he was... Listen, I'm not the nicest guy in the universe, because I'm the smartest, and being nice is something stupid people do to hedge their bets. Now, I haven't been exactly subtle about how little I trust marriage. I couldn't make it work, and I could turn a black hole into a sun, so at a certain point, you gotta ask yourself, what are the odds this is legit, not just some big lie we're all telling ourselves because we're afraid to die alone? Because, you know, that's exactly how we all die. Alone.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Dad.
Jesus.
But, here's the thing. Bird Person is my best friend. And if he loves Tammy, well, then I love Tammy too. To friendship, to love, and to my greatest adventure yet, opening myself up to others.
Cheers!
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 Right. Cheers to that, mother...
Thank you, Rick. That was beautiful. Gosh, I look around this room, and I think, Tammy, you're a high school senior from the planet Earth, and you're marrying a 40-year-old bird person? Like, what?
Yeah, Tammy!
But then I think, you know, in a lot of ways, I'm not a high school senior from the planet Earth. In a lot of ways, what I really am is a deep cover agent for the Galactic Federation, and you guys are a group of wanted criminals, and this entire building is, in a certain sense, surrounded.
Huh? What?
Oh, shit.
I don't get the metaphor.
I'll explain it to you later.
Everyone here is under arrest for crimes against the Federation!
L'chaim!
Tammy, what are you doing?
Sit your bird ass down!
Tammy?